It's Wednesday night down in Kansas City, Missouri at Municipal Auditorium for the NAIA Division I National Championship. And it's number one seed William Penn taking on number eight seed Loyola University New Orleans in the first round. The Loyola Wolfpack entered the tournament on a historic run, making its first national appearance since 1946. However, the low seed had a tough task against the Navy in gold. The Statesmen are at nationals in Kansas City for the second year in a row after moving up to the NAIA Division I level a year ago. Getting right to the action, senior Torin Jones started things off for William Penn with an easy basket, giving Penn the 2-0 lead. Later in the first half, Loyola's Trey LaForge looks to tie the game up with his bucket and the foul. LaForge sinks his free throw to knot the game up at 14-all. Moving on, the two teams battled closely, but the Statesmen finally showed why they are the top seed heading into halftime, up 42-36. After intermission, Penn turned on the heat with a three from senior Charles Knowles, forcing Loyola to call a timeout with 17 minutes left in the second half to talk things over. On the very next play, junior Brandon Trotter gets a quick steal and dunk, causing his bench to erupt. Penn up 56-40. Midway through the second half, Jones grabs the defensive board and goes coast to coast, only to get fouled along the way. With the layup and the and one, Jones can feel the victory inching closer. Jones gives us a fist pump and yells at the Statesmen, sending Loyola packing 100-78. Jones led the Statesmen with a massive double-double, tallying 24 points and 21 rebounds, a season high for the Arizona native. Knowles follows suit with 23 points, 6 rebounds, and 3 assists. William Penn now heads to a rematch of last year's quarterfinal matchup with Georgetown, Kentucky. Last year, the Statesmen fell 99-80. Friday's tip-off is set for 2:15 p.m. Reporting from Kansas City for CRI News, I'm Titus Letzring.